Today we are gonna fix Tutorail system error 5151 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to reset the game. To reset the game, we need to clean the cache files and regedit files. To clean the game's cache files, we press the Windows and R keys at the same time. After doing this, we type %lookup data% in the search bar and click OK. Then we delete the whole verse folder. We have cleared Tutorail's cache files. Now we will clean regedit files. It's possible to change Tutorail's settings in regedit. Cleaning Tutorail's files in regedit will allow us to reset the game. To do this, we go to the search section and open regedit. After doing this, click on current user and then software. Here, we need to delete MiHoYo SDK and Cognosphere files. Deleting these files won't harm the game or the computer. These files will be recreated when we run the game again. I will only delete the MiHoYo SDK file since I deleted the Cognosphere file before the video. You need to delete both files. We have reset Tutorail. Now, you can open Tutorail and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall Tutorail and reinstall it. It's possible to resolve such problems with a simple uninstall and reinstall process. If the first solution didn't work for you, you can also try this solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.